Here's a beautiful Gloucester home on the Anasquam River with a deep water dock. This can easily be your main home or income property as a rental. This magnificent home has 3 bedrooms and 2 full baths. The 40-foot gangway leads to one of the few 30-foot deep water docks that has berthed 40-foot yachts with room for expansion. The 70-foot, 1,100-square-foot deck has been the location for weddings and family gatherings. The master bedroom has breathtaking views of the water through the large floor-to-ceiling windows and slider. Luxurious uses of marble, granite, wood flooring, cathedral ceilings, and picture windows are found throughout. The upstairs bathroom is large and modern, with a whirlpool tub and glass-enclosed shower. Soak your cares away at the end of the day. The other bedrooms have cathedral ceilings and ceiling fans. The kitchen has all the modern conveniences. The first floor full bathroom is just off the kitchen. The living room is huge and comfortable with views of the water. There's a den where you can relax and watch the ball game. From the den, there are French doors leading to the dining room with fireplace. And of course, great views of the river. The westward-facing wraparound porch boast a panoramic view of the Anasquam River, where golden rays of sun dance across your face with every sunset. This property is truly unique, with parking for 6 cars and docking for 2 boats, and a view that will take your breath away. Why don't you make yourself at home? Gloucester is a city on Cape Ann in Essex County, Massachusetts. It is part of the Massachusetts North Shore, an important center of the fishing industry and a popular summer destination. Gloucester consists of an urban core on the north side of the harbor and the outlying neighborhoods. Gloucester is one of America's oldest fishing ports. Founded in 1623, the city has a rich history. Thousands come to visit the city each year to take in the beaches, the art galleries, including the Rocky Neck Art Colony, and the world-famous Man at the Wheel statue. Others come for the fishing, whale watch tours, or festivals. There's so much to do in Gloucester.